Diode lasers, which are used in laser pointers, barcode scanners, DVD players, and other low power applications, are perhaps the most efficient, compact, and low cost lasers available. Previously, the drawback of these diode lasers has been that they are relatively weak. Attempts to intensify the beams usually results in a significant drop in focus and accuracy. But now a group of scientists from MIT's Lincoln Laboratory have found a way to combine the power of several smaller diode laser beams into a single beam capable of cutting through up to a half inch of steel at greater efficiency than today's industrial lasers. They are calling it as the TeraBlade and founded a company named as TeraDiode for commercializing this technology. The TeraBlade has comparable beam quality as compared with traditional manufacturing lasers such as carbon dioxide, disc and fiber. However, because the TeraBlade is a direct diode laser, it has the highest efficiency and lowest cost of ownership as compared with these other lasers.
You are looking at a 1000 watt direct diode laser coupled to a 200 micron fiber with a numerical aperture of 0.18. This is the highest brightness direct diode laser ever demonstrated and the first one capable of gauge thickness metal cutting, keyhole welding, and remote welding. This example shows nitrogen-assisted cutting of 1/16 inch thick 304 stainless steel at 900 watts out of the fiber and a beam parameter product of 18 millimeter milliradians. The feed rate is 54 inches per minute. Note the smooth edge quality, which indicates full penetration of the laser beam through the cut. This example shows oxygen-assisted cutting of 1/4-inch thick mild steel at a power of 1,000 watts out of the same output fiber. The edge quality is equal to or better than what is achieved with carbon dioxide and fiber lasers. Even copper can be cut with this laser. Highly reflective materials do not pose a problem because TeraDiode's direct diode laser is inherently insensitive to back reflection. This last example shows welding of 1/8 inch thick, mild steel sheets at 1,000 watts. The feed rate is 75 inches per minute. Note that full keyhole welding along the weld seam has been achieved.